in the molds. Chocolate arrived with cinnamon and vanilla.
That's like Mexico. The,
yes. It's very, very similar. Now we make about 14 different kinds of chocolates. But the rice is with cinnamon and vanilla.
That is ridiculous.
In fact, we make even the biscuits that are named the Paladini, because the name came from the Spanish word that my mother said.